And there he is, the winner, Hernandez with the knockout.
I've seen Savion fight, and he's a really good fighter. He is one fighter that you do not want to mess with. We've seen Noah Hernandez fight. He is a wonderful fighter. We're going to see him in fighting in the octagon once again. He is 3-0, and he is undefeated. We are finally going to see him fighting against...